Today we are streaming on Advanced GTA 5. I gotta fix the message for you guys on the board, you know. Hold up. Alright, advanced settings. You guys know I changed my Twitter, right? It's at Fernie Plays now. You guys make sure to subscribe to the channel for more daily content. Oh shit, I don't want that purple. My channel theme is red, you know. There we go. Much better. Much better, guys. So you're here to play some Grand Theft Auto 5 today online. And I'm finally back to make some more GTA 5 videos, you know. School's been pretty busy this week. I'm so tired. I barely got locked out of house, but my kids, you know. Sucks so bad. They're not my kids. They're my siblings. But, you know, I just call them kids or kids. So yeah, we're gonna have a little bit of fun on free motor now, you know? Hope there's any bounties and shit like that, have fun, you know? So yeah. I hope this gets pretty interesting for you guys. And I hope you guys tune in for like, it's probably like a 3-hour stream, I guess. So yeah, let's get into this, guys. There's gonna be so much hype, dudes. Alright. Make sure to follow me on Twitter at FerniePlays. And use my code Fernie for 5% off on all Cinch Gaming products. And yeah, we're just back on GTA. Ooh. We're holding $41,000. I want the new Karuma. That thing looks sick. I don't want like the one that's not updated, like the Karuma without armor. I like the one with the army. It's armor. It's so sick. It's just so sick. I can't wait for it. I have 559,000, but I want to get like a million so I don't be left without money, you know? You know? Ah, there's no one in this lobby, dude. Where is everyone, dude? Not one bounty. What? No! There's no one. What do we do? There's actually no one. Alright, we're gonna find it from a lobby. Why? Why you do that to me, GTA 5?
Why?
GTA always has to troll me, you know? Like, I know. It sucks. They always have to find a way to troll me. A lot of you guys have been asking me if I could play some more Advanced Warfare. You know, GTA 5 has been pretty more fun than Advanced Warfare lately. Because, you know, Advanced Warfare got pretty stale, you know? So I just decided to get on GTA 5. I only played GTA 5 for 4 months. No, I played GTA 5 for a month and I quit playing it. I played for like a month or two and I stopped playing it. I don't know why I stopped playing it. But I should have played it more. If I played it more, I'd probably like over $1 billion or something like that. But, you know, I hadn't played it in 4 months, 5 months, 6 months. And, you know, I just wanted to play some more and we were playing some GTA. I said it for like a week straight, or, you know, because I started like last week playing some more GTA. But, you know, I'm streaming for only three minutes. I don't know what I'm trying to get into. 1,100 subscribers, shit. By the way, guys, make sure to check out my recent video. It's on scarcity Keemstar situation. You guys have to go check out. It's really, really good. It's actually really, really good. Alright, I'm gonna turn off my lights. Turn the lights out. Alright, I hope this lobby is pretty full. Ooh, we got a full lobby, bros. Almost a full lobby, you know. We had 23 people. That's enough. That has to be enough, dude. Come on, that has to be enough, boys. Yes. Yes, dude. Any bounties? Dude, get out of here, kid. Oh. They have a challenge going on. Are you serious? Is there... There's... Oh. That's a bounty. We got one. We're gonna get that bounty out of here. We're going bounty hunting. Oh, dude, that car just spawned right in front of me. What? Oh, bounty's gone. The dude, the bounty spawned all the way over here. Dude, it's so sick, dude. I'm moving from the corner on the road. Is he in the corner on the road? No, he's running. I thought he was coming down the road or something. Wait, was the bounty reclaimed? I don't think so. Alright, right now, where's the bounty? There's no bounty. What? Oh, he's all over here. Dude, that's so far away, dude. Nah, that's too far. Oh, I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it, dude. Here we go.
Dr. Fernie to the rescue!
There's this dude up here. I wanna get this dude. I was not one of these dudes that are just here to kill you. No! Wow. He's inactive, dude. Why? Fuck my life. FML, dude. He has to turn on passive mode. Why couldn't he have been... Oh, we have another one up here. Let me get this dude down. Dude, get out of here, kid. You are so bad. Dude, you are actually so bad. Who's driving this? Just kidding. I was about to say, who's driving this car? Wait, do I have a one star? No, I don't. I don't have a one star at all. Dude, that's insane, dude. I don't even have a star yet. What? Dude, that actually makes no sense. I should at least have one star right now. Oh my god, my car flipped over, dude. Get out, first person. Flip back over. I'm gonna go on the bridge. Dude, I should get an armored Kuruma. It'd be so sick. Why do I still have a waypoint? What the heck? Oh. Didn't mean to shoot that. I need to watch what I'm doing, man. What are you doing? Oops, sorry, sir. Alright, she's gonna do. Damn, the dude at the airport. We're headed to the airport, baby. Alright. Got to approach with cautiousness. Alright. Approach with cautiousness. Alright. Fernie, don't go all too hard on him, alright, Fernie?
Alright, sir.
Alright, go for it, Fernie.
Here we go! Girl Scout cookies! We're giving away Girl Scout cookies!
Anyone want any? We're almost there. Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. If you guys want to see that, please drop a like down below. And I'll have it out soon. Alright, here we go. We're approaching the airport with cautiousness.
We're approaching!
Code Blue, we're at the airport. Alright, here we are. Here we are. We're at the airport. Oh shit, yeah, my car. Thank God the cops were there. That would have been so bad. Little bastard. Ooh, my car. Let me in. I need to get into the airport. No. No. He just did that to me. What? Dude, that's actually Bolter's bahoogas, dude. Ah, I'm coming for that, dude. Oh, no, man. Oh, no. Alright, we're about to have some fun, guys. I know exactly what to do. This will be so fun. This is actually gonna be so fun. Watch this. Watch him just get so pissed at me, dude. Wrong, dude. Dude, I hope the popo don't get me. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. He just made the wrong decision, dude. I know they put sticky bombs on my car, man. Wow. Okay. Dude, I hate when that stuff comes to happen, dude. Alright, I'm gonna turn on. Ooh. Be ready to feel it, dude. You're gonna feel it now, man. Dude, where are you shooting at, dude? Alright, I'm gonna go inside. Oh, he left. Oh my god, dude. That was so funny, dude. I literally shot one of his wings and then he literally just fell down. That was such a steal though, dude. Oh, the thing's about to blow, dude. I ain't touching that. Ooh, here's one. It's an airplane, dude. Let's get in it. Let's get in it. Oh my god, we're about to go somewhere. It's been a let's go. Let's go. Dude. Oh, it's a big airplane right there, dude.
Vernon, take off. We're clear. On you go. Let's go. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky. Little Einsteins.
Oh, we're going too far down. We gotta fly. Look how sick this airplane is. Look how sick it is. This is so sick. Look at it. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, that was fun. I should have gone higher up, you know? It's not my fault. Where did time go, dude? You know what? We're gonna play a few missions, you know? Oh my god, that's too funny. I really want to go supply on ammo first, though. Dude, this dude. Alright, we gotta go. Call it in. Dude, I'm out of here, dude. Get me out of here. You best stop shooting at me. You gonna die. Good thing they stopped shooting at me. They would have lost their jobs today. And their lives. Dude, these cops are still after me, dude. So annoying. Leave me alone. I'm just a man with a gun who shot a lady. Oh, I'll hold her hostage. I'll shoot her heads off. Too late. She's smoking a cigarette. She's gonna die already. Ooh, extra cash. I see my car. No way. Is my car up on top of the bridge? It best not. Dude, thank God. Wait. Is it? I don't even know, man. Dude, give me my car. We out of there, dude. We out of there.
Captain Fernie, on the drive.
All right. Ah! All right. Let's go. This is actually going to be really fun. Let's go. My car at? Dude! What? Oh, I guess I didn't look both ways. Look both ways before you cross the road, kids. What'd you get? Move in. Move in, let's go. Let's go. Oh, I didn't even see that jump, dude. I'm not used to first person, dude. I should get used to first person, though. Move it. You move it too. Ooh! Kruma. Shit, dude! I away. We got this. Oh, slight turn! Almost hit that car, dude. Almost hit that car. Alright guys, I'm back. Deliver the cars yet? Dude, deliver the cars, man. Oh my god, they're not Is this one of those missions where those people don't deliver the freaking cars, dude? Ooh, yeah, where are you now? Where are you now, dude? Where are you now, dude? Oh, you. Oh. Get out of here, police. Ain't no one like you guys. You guys balls. Get out of here, the popo. Aw, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, and you? Popo sucks butt. Eat my weenie. Eat my weenie. Yeah, eat that. Oh, eat that too. We'll have a bit of that too. Time to get away now. I'm about to die. Yes, we did it. Oh my god, dude. I was about to die. Hey, what's up? Welcome to the stream, Jacob Castro. Let's go. That was so sick. Oh, 9,300 XP. That's sick. All right. I mean, 9,300 money. That's sick. And we got about to level 49. We're going to rate the job and we're going to get 50% RP. And we're gonna go into the next game. Dang, we loaded some stacks right there. For this one, I want to do. Someone's gonna choose Death Metal Watch. Alright, I guess a Titan job. Oh, I like that one actually. That's the one we need to deliver the airplane to the airport. You get like, I don't know, a lot of money off it. So that's really good for it. Your character looks like, I know he does, dude. Looks cool though, right? Vanos.
Hi, I'm Louie. Girl Scout cookies.
Oh, I don't have my mask on. No. I wanna put my mask on, dude. My monkey mask, dude. Not monkey mask, my owl ask mask. Vanos! Yeah. Ooh, let's go get the Titan. Get out of here.
Grandma, are you okay?
Let's follow this dude. Right here. Oops, I got a car accident. Let's see what this dude's doing over here. Oh shit. Ah! The signs in my eyes. Ooh! Wrong way, dude. Ooh. If you're new to the channel, make sure to follow my Twitter at Fade, not Fade Fernie, at Fernie Plays. It's on your screen right now if you guys can see right now. Also, if you're new, make sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel and be notified whenever I upload a stream or whenever I upload a video and when I go live on YouTube. God, there goes my windshield, dude. Ooh. Ah, there goes my car. Dude, I thought my car's gonna get stuck up there, dude. I've been stupid, dude. Gotta cut my buddy out over here. He's getting shot at. Dude, where am I getting shot from, dude? That's crazy, dude. Oh, guess what? I'm out of lives. No, I'm not. Never mind. Good idea. Go get shot. Move in. Move in. If I shoot the rocket launcher, it'll blow up the airplane.
No!
Yeah, I'll be right back, guys. Alright guys, I'm back. Welcome to the stream, 6-Beat Productions. And what's up, Jacob? Alright, we're live. We're back. Dude, my boy's getting shot at right now. Hey, thanks, man. That means a lot. Hey, I'll subscribe to you later. I'll go through my subscriptions and subscribe to you. Alright? Hey, I think I've seen your channel before. Do you do, like, these kind of short films on GTA 5? Because I think that's you. I'm not sure. Come on, man, land it.
You got it! Land the plane!
Alright, you gotta land it. Oh, I feel like this dude doesn't know to land it. Watch, you're just gonna see him like tailbone the wing, and he's gonna crash the plane. Just watch. Just watch. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Dude, you better know to land this. I hate when people just get the plane and then, you know, crash it. Oh wait, what level is this guy? Oh my god. There's a lot of low levels in here, dude. I'm scared. I'm a low level, you know, but no, I'm actually one of the highest in here. That's crazy. I'm like second highest in here. Damn. Land it, bro. You better land this, dude. You better land. Dude, I will freaking come to your house and eat your food out of your kitchen. You better land this. You better land this. Oh, thank god. Oh, he has to turn around, dude. You did it wrong, buddy. Oh, 4 is a 6 in GTA 5 videos once in a while with the capture card. Yeah, I've seen 4 is a 6 before. Dude, this dude gotta turn around the airplane. Come on, dude. Alright, we got it. We got it. Mm-hmm. We got it. Dude, look at it. That happened to me once. That was funny. I do cinnamon challenges with pepper spray. I'm crazy Russian. Oh, do you watch this guy named what's his name? Crazy Russian Hacker. Ooh, guys, which one should I do next? I'm gonna do random. Fuck, man, I wanna do the landing gear. You do? Ooh, I need to buy ammo for my... Ah, come on, please have time, homing launcher. Oh. I'm pretty sure we have enough ammo for this. Alright, we're good.
We're good.
Alright, I'm gonna invite some... These aren't invited people. Alright, we're good. We're good. We have $577,000. That's all pretty good. It's all pretty good. Yeah, I'll watch some videos tonight. If I'm awake still. If not, notify me and DM me on Twitter at FerniePlays. And I'll check it out. It's been a long day. My boy. Inventory. Body armor. Accessories. Mask. My boy, dude. Look at that.
I'm Thanos. Let's go. I'm gonna get you. I can't grab Mama. What's going on? No.
What's up, AK Delta? Yo, everyone go subscribe to AKA Delta. He's in the comments right now. Go subscribe to him. Hey, thanks, bro.
I'm evil.
I guess we're supposed to steal a trailer, I guess. Alright, this will be pretty easy. We're gonna go in first person. Oh shit. Alright. I'm gonna follow this dude, you know. Cause I'm pretty bad. I'm gonna follow this dude. Hey, so how's everyone doing today? Dude, I think that YouTube needs to update their, when they get views, it needs to be updated, because it doesn't update for some reason. See, it's still at zero viewers, and you guys are all commenting. It's crazy, dude. It's either that, or my internet's, like, fucking Stone Age. Oh, shit, nigga. We got the... Alright, we're gonna get it right now. Yeah. Oh my god. Wait, where's the trailer at? Oh. Dude, that's close, dude. That's not that far away, actually. Holy shirds. Turds. Blurds. Dude, I thought the turn was right there. It's crazy. I'm actually loaded on ammo, which is crazy, because I've never loaded on ammo. So, this is a special event you guys are witnessing, live. Alright. Right here, I need to take off the waypoint, because that bugs me a lot. I don't know if you guys have the same problem, but when I see a waypoint map, it just gives me a freaking irritation, dude. Pull up for the drive-by. Oh. Dude, I'm getting shot. Ah. Dude. Where does do that? Oh, he's dead. Alright, good. Is it clear in there, guys? Alright, I'm coming in. Get out, dude. Get out of there, dude. Wait for me! Thank God, dude. I thought he was gonna leave me behind, man. I was so scared. Go, dude. Yeah, I thought so. Get out of here. I'd be happy to do a shout out for your channel on mine. Can you shout me out? I'm only 27 cents. Alright, I'll shout you out on Twitter after I know this video. Also, everyone, go subscribe once you watch this video. Even if you're watching it right now, there'll be a video later on. Go subscribe to 6B Productions. His link will be in the description down below at the end of the video. If you guys watch it over, you know, if it's a rerun. But if you're watching live right now, he's in the comment section. Go drop a subscribe on this channel. He's at 27 subscribers. How much can we get him today? Yeah, drive, boy. Drive. Dude, I'm scared. Dude, the truck's all the way over there, dude. Yeah, get that truck. Get the truck. Yo, we're getting freaking shot at, man. Dude, stop chasing us, dude. What are you doing, man? Yeah, I thought so, bro. Don't be following us, dude. Don't be following us. We're better than you, dude. Yeah, I thought so. You don't follow us, man. Ooh, we're here. Yeah. Dude, you're so slow, man. Come on. Ooh, I'm gonna do something funny. Watch this. Oh my god. What you doing, bro? Oh, dude, that he just wrecked that dude's car. Cool, thanks, bro. I'll shut your next time. Hey, thanks, dude. I'll check it out. Ooh.
Hi, I'm Louie.
We got 16,150 money and 2,602 RP. Racing points, I guess that's what they call it. That's a lot of money if you think about it. Titan's job. Shh. Ah, it's free mode, I think. Los Santos connection, alright. Ooh, we have 583,000 XP. Damn. We about to hit that 600,000, dude. Alright, let's go. Alright, we're starting this off. It's called the Los Santos Connection. It's Martin. It's rated 7. Ah, this might be a bad one. I don't know. I haven't played this one that much. I actually forgot about it, actually. Ooh, look at the sign. It says Dick Lovers. I haven't played this since, like, let's see, around February, I don't know. Somewhere around there. March, June, July. It's been a while, actually. Hell long. Dude, why is my mask keep coming off? Bro, make some pie, okay? Alright. Dude. And I'll give you free money. No cocaine. Ooh. Ooh, I just passed it. I literally just passed it, dude. Ooh, you guys see that move right there? Ooh. 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 We pulling in. I'm gonna bring my car closer. Fucking faggot. I'll stop just trying to be funny. Whoa, where are they going? Go depot. Go to the depot. Oh, all right. Oh my god, dude. That messed up my car, dude. That jacked up my car, dude. You know, I'm not running away from these guys. These guys are balls. They got no balls, dude. I'm gonna fuck up your guys' car, dude. That's how I do. Don't mess with me, dude. You guys are balls. Who are you? Who you work for? Who do you work for? Tell me. You know what? I'm just gonna kill you. You guys, comment down below. Should I leave him alone or kill him? Comment down below. Oh. Hey, fuck this car. It's pyre's topped. He works for you? Well, he already died. You said chill, bro, demon. End his suffering. I ended it, bro. I ended his life. He died on the line of duty. I didn't kill him, guys. You guys saw nothing, alright? If you see the police, tell him he died sucking a candy cane. A lollipop. Come up here. Oh, they're already returning the car now. Dude, shit's going down up here, dude. Dude. If you guys have been enjoying these hour-long streams, let me know. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. Oh. Alright. We got that. We're gonna go back in the car. Dude, this is a war zone right here, dude. Dude, shit's intense right here, dude. This feels like Al-Qaeda. Dude, I don't want to show the laptop though, dude. That dude's a fucking insurgent or something like that. Get on the ground, police! Just kidding. Fuck the police. I will find you and kill you, then take out your organs. After that, I will give half to my son, dog, and wrap some around, so... What? Ooh, another one, huh? Did you try to what? No! Calm down, Fernie. All you are out of lives. You're a failure. I'm a failure, guys. I failed you.
I will never forgive myself.
I'm a failure. I tried. In some countries, it's normal. Huh. This dude inside the fucking... Louis? Turn around to the right, dude. He's right there. Ooh. Louis caliber. This game's gonna go on for a while, you guys can see that. What is this redneck GTA? Well, okay, the game's called Grand Theft Auto. It's a game where basically, it's in the title, you're supposed to steal cars, I guess. Louis caliber. Not Louis. Alright, but, alright, GTA 5 is basically where, it's basically all about money in this game. Money is the big thing in this game. Earning up money, going on missions to get money and buying stuff. So you can survive in free mode and stuff like that, get bounties and stuff. It's basically making your opponent suffer. But at the same time, you're getting rich off it. It's basically like that. Basically stealing and shit like that, alright? That's basically what Grand Theft Auto is. And also, I'll link a Google search description. And Grand Theft Auto is basically about going to the strip club, too. This dude destroying cars, bruh. I think he is talking about your don't forget the trip clubs, a lot of boobies. Yeah, don't forget. Ooh. Dude, they're gonna come in the gate. Oh, they got in the gate, dude. They got in the gate, dude. Ooh, kill him! Alright, you guys gotta get in the airplane fast, dude. A helicopter, I think it is, yeah. I don't know. What the fuck, how come when I write something on your YouTube channel, I miss? Yeah, I saw that, I don't know why. Dude, this dude wrecking some noobs, dude. Look at that. Dude, where are these people coming from, dude? I just noticed that. Ooh. Are you streaming YouTube or YouTube? This is gonna be also uploaded as a video after as well on YouTube. This dude gonna die right about now. Ooh! This dude survives, I'm done, man. I'm actually done if he survives. Ooh, he called you out. What you gonna do about it, dude? Ooh, ooh, ooh! Dude, stay down, dude. Don't. Ooh, he went for it. Don't go, don't do it. He dead. He's actually doing this all himself, dude. It's crazy. He got... Dude, honestly, if you win... Dude, that's crazy, dude. This dude got a shotgun now. Oh my god. Talk about one man team, I know, right? Look at this dude. He's wrecking them. Look at that. Look at this dude. He's level 191 only, dude. Dude, how are these people not dying, man? What? It's crazy, dude. Yeah, I think you should just book it and run it. How do these people just keep appearing on the minimap? That's crazy. I think that's unfair. It's like they died and just respawn randomly. Look at that! They randomly just appear on the freaking minimap, dude. Watch this. I think he should bring out a shotgun. Ooh. You did not just do that to him. Take a helicopter, dude. Your channel is much better than Hike, Vanoss, PewDiePie. Your channel is so original and unique. Hey, thanks, man. Dude, that actually means a lot, dude. Ooh. Yeah, dude, you should have done that a long time ago. You should have gotten a helicopter a while ago. Ooh, you got this, man. Go carefully in there, dude. Nah, dude, he fucked up. He messed up. Get out of there. You're gonna get shot. Ooh, hoo, hoo. I think it's on the roof. Wait, is it? He's gonna end up destroying his own vehicle. Watch. Dude, he's gonna blow himself up, dude. Stop! What are you doing? Dude, I'm actually scared for this dude. I don't think he knows how to drive a helicopter. To the left, dude. Nah, dude, he messed up, dude. He messed up. Dude, you gotta do. Come on, man. Come on, what's his name? Picante. Picante184XX. Ooh, come on, dude, you got it. Go up the stairs. And kill the people that's up top. I hate when you're playing a mission, you randomly walk upstairs and you see a dude with a shotgun and it's over. That's what I hate. Alright, this dude is actually dead right here, watch. He needs to get in a helicopter and just leave, dude. Dude, don't take any chances, man. What are you doing, dude? Get in a helicopter. You got this, dude. That's my boy. No, that's my boy. Let's go. You the homie. Aw, they have airplanes after him now, dude. Let's go. You got this, dude. Far away. Far away. Shoot it down. Like I'm away. Like I'm titanium. You got this, dude. Oh, dude, the helicopter's on fire. He is a nice person, I guess. LOL. Dude, this is gonna be bad. Dude, the airplane's gonna crash anytime soon. He needs to stay above ground or the airplane or the helicopter will crash. Who's scary? Dude, this dude has to do it. Come on. If he fails, dude, I'll be so sad. I've been watching him for at least 10 minutes. More than 10 minutes. All you gotta do is take out the supplier. Dude, these missiles are broken. Yes, dude. There's another one, dude. Oh, never mind. Mad Razzle's house. Dude, he really needs to get out of this helicopter, dude. He's not gonna make it all the way over there. Dude, look how pretty that sunset is. Look at that. Dude, that's so pretty. Imagine having this in front of your house, the whole sunset overnight. That would just be awesome, dude. We're gonna get a lot of freaking money from this mission, dude. He's one person who did it, dude. Dude, if he crashes into a freaking mountain, I'd be so mad. He's literally been doing this mission for about 20 minutes. Literally. It's one mission. Watch out for those towers. We don't want 9/11 again. Alright, land it. Land it. Right. Oh god. Dude. Let's go, man. How much money? Oh my god, $26,000. That's a lot, dude. That's actually a lot of money. That's what's up. How you guys doing today? Today. Landing gear. Dude, we all chose it. That's crazy. By the way, guys, make sure to follow me on Twitter at FerniePlays and also use code Fernie for 5% off on all Cinch gaming products. Make sure to subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. The texture was all messed up. What texture? Dude, I just noticed the money we got. Oh, here's my car right here, dude. Look at this beautiful car. Look at it, dude. Dude, I didn't notice them, actually. I just ran in there. I thought it was one of these other missions. Good thing that was not my last life. That would have sucked my ass, dude. I think we're clear to go now. When he landing on his building. Oh yeah, I saw that. Dude, that's impossible, dude. I'm freaking shooting him over and on. Dude, did you guys all see that on the video? If you guys are watching the video right now, did you guys just see that? How many bullets I put into that dude? That's crazy. I guess this mission's gonna be faster because all you gotta do is return to the place. Dude, that car is about to blow. Look at that. I told you guys. Oh my god. I'm so tired, guys. How was your guys' day today? Yeah. I know, right? Day was good. Worked a lot. Yeah. My day went by pretty fast. All I had was like school today, but school got out like, I only had like an hour and a half of school, so pretty easy day today. Nothing much. High school, you know, that's pretty much it. And live streaming, you know. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Dude, that was like three freaking missed calls, dude. Oh my god, what was that guy thinking? Well, there goes one plan. He's gotta go back and get it. I don't know, man. Kamaski. Kamaxi. Wow, dude, this dude has to go all the way back and get in another freaking plane. Hey, put in the chat hashtag free mode if you want me to go in free mode next. And put hashtag mission if you want me to stay in mission. Hashtag free mode. Garage door, alright. I only have one car, but that's because I haven't gotten here. I've only had one house. All right, you gotta do, come on. Yep.
Phony news reporting.
Suspect identified as a note. Suspect thought to be affiliated with the gangland outfit. Magnols, MC Nation. Los Santos has been won the Culinary Award for Exceptional Food Poisoning. The Mile High Masturbator has passengers suing the airline. Suspect identified as known as a criminal going to street name. Suspect thought to be affiliated with gangland and marked. Alright. Oh my gosh, funny. Come on, dude. Nice plane you got there. Thank you, man. Uplip 666. Hey, welcome to the channel, bro. Make sure to subscribe and I'll go through my subscriptions and subscribe to you later. And also follow me on Twitter and I'll follow back. Thanks, man. Dude, this dude needs to land the plane, like actually land it. If he doesn't, I'll be so pissed. Come on, dude. You got it. Come on. You got it. Oh, dude, I'm so scared, actually. He needs to land it in the middle right there. Any wrong moves, it's over, guys. Nah, he's doing it wrong, dude. Yeah, Black Ops. It doesn't come out until November 6th. Black Ops 3. Dude, he didn't do it right. This dude didn't do it right. Dude, I'm actually gonna laugh if he does that. Dude, that was funny. I thought the plan was not gonna blow up or something for a stupid move like that. Thought it made him look so bad on the stream. You know, basically, we'll get another one. Alright, it's good, bro. Ah, he's out of lives. Why did he kill himself? The dude actually killed himself. That's crazy. I wanna do Random. Do you do any? Yeah, I do challenges. I do the free mode challenges. Oh shit, I forgot to go. After this mission, I'll go. But if I have to spectate or something, I'll leave, alright, guys? But if this mission goes fast, then I'll stay. You guys, towards the end of this game, make sure to remind me of free mode, because I forget. Wow, all that. Wow, all that for nothing. Ooh, rooftop rumble, guys. Rooftop rumble. Ramp off a plane in mid air lift off. Oh shit, I have $149,000 worth of ammo to be bought. Damn, dude. Alright, we're gonna go to free mode, guys. Oh, never mind. Waiting for these guys. Come on, guys, join already. No, I'm not using the capture card, I'm using the PlayStation 4. Am I man enough? Huh, let me look down. Yeah, I have a dick. I'm man enough. Do you have an account on YouTube? Yeah. Did you have an account on YouTube? Yeah. I'm live streaming on YouTube right now. Need two people on a plane, one on a bike. Wait, how do you do that? How am I supposed to do that? I haven't played this game too much. Like I took like a 2 month break off GTA because you know Advanced Warfare is out and stuff like that. But I'm playing not Advanced Warfare. GTA 5 and Black Ops 3 is gonna be my two main games. Too many people over here, dude. This nigga. Dude, get out of here, dude. Get out of here, dude. Get out of here, dude. Get out of here. It's Fernie Plays. Dude, that's impossible, dude. What guns did they take to freaking kill me, dude? You know, I'm leaving. Without spaces. Like that, but without spaces. What's up, guys? It's your boy Vanoss. Look at him. On the new age Vanoss. Ooh, we got a bounty in here. Dude, we got a bounty in here, dude. I'm gonna go after my bounty. Fuck, man. And no one likes you. Your life is worth 24 cents, dude. Like Fallout. I've never played that game before. I wish to play it soon, though. You idiot. I'm pretty sure this dude's on the freeway, so... Oh no, he's over there. Wait, that's going on to the free. I don't want to go over there. Alright, I'll try it. Wait, is it for Xbox or PlayStation? Or for both? Alright, here's what we're gonna do, guys. Here's what we're gonna do. So, we're gonna come into the store. This dude's not gonna know anything, alright? And then we're gonna bring out a sniper. And quickscope his ass. Alright, guys, after this high speed chase, I have to go. So, yeah. Oh my God. Dude, this is gonna be bad, dude. Oh, this is gonna be really bad. Fuck the police! I didn't do anything, officers. I'm sober. No, I'm not. I'm not paying for no damage. Oh my God, that hurt. Dude. We all loved watching your video tonight. I can't wait to see more great. Hey, thanks, man. Again, I'll subscribe to you when I get onto my computer because I'm not on my computer now. And I'll comment on a lot of your videos and watch them and drop a like on them. Dude, I do not want to go on that road. That leads me to trouble, dude. It's always that one road that goes to, like, the military base, and everyone go shout out to 6-Speed Productions. He's in the comments right now. Go subscribe to his channel and like his recent video. Also drop a comment. Sorry, bitch. Dude, my car. No. This is the end, guys. This is where I die or swim away.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. Okay.
You killers. Oh shit. Oh, get out of here. Ooh. Freaking killers. You freaking killers. No problem, bro. Get the killers. Freaking killers. Freaking killers. Freaking killers. You freaking killers. It's for my fans, yo.
You guys are killers!
You get your hand down. See? I wasted all my ammo. Get out of here, police. See? All my ammo gone. Oh shit, the SWAT team's here. No! No! That was so much ammo. That was so much ammo, guys. Oh my god, dude. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video today and enjoyed the live stream. That was actually so fun. Thank you guys so much for tuning to the stream. That was a really successful stream. Thank you guys again so much for tuning in. If you guys did enjoy the stream, put in the comments, hashtag enjoy the stream. Alright, guys. Thank you guys so much for tuning to the stream today. It's been Fernie Plays, and follow me on Twitter at Fernie Plays. Make sure to use code Fernie for 5% off on all Cinch King products. And we're so close to 1,200 subscribers on YouTube. That's insane. You guys are awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching the stream again. I'll try to stream again tomorrow and upload an Advanced Warfare or GTA video later on. Probably tomorrow morning sometime. But yeah, thank you guys so much. And I'll see you guys in the next stream. Sorry at the end of here, guys. Peace, bro. Peace, you guys. You guys are awesome. Bitch. Who the fuck are you? Yeah, I got your cash. Got your cash. Got your cash. Got your cash. Dude, I'm literally out of ammo. Dude, look at this. Look at that. I wasted all on the cops, dude. That's insane, man. I still have those. Those are pretty good. Dude, I destroyed the police, though. They had to bring in the freaking SWAT team. But yeah, thank you guys so much for tuning in. It's been Fernie. And I'm out. Peace.